Do you understand what we do need? What do we need to do?
Yeah.
Be careful. If you keep silent when you need to repeat, you're also out. Yes. No. If so, you need to say collect. I said collecting. Is this collecting? Say all together. You say
collecting.
If you keep silent, but this is collecting, you're also out because this is a mistake. Mm-hmm.
Okay, quite often our course books give us such kind of exercises. Repeat the words or drill the words, repeat the words after the teacher. So how can we make these kind of activities more engaging? We can play quite a famous game, which is called Clever Parrots. So you show your students flashcards with the words that you study and tell them that if they are clever parrots and they repeat only if the word that the teacher says and the word which is on the picture, if they are the same, then they repeat the word. If the words are different, so they keep silent. For example, ski. So all the students repeat ski. If I show this picture and say play computer games, so the students should keep silent. Okay, and if a person makes a mistake, if a student makes a mistake, he goes out of the game. So the game mechanic which is used here is elimination.
Right, let's start. Surfing the internet. Ski. Good, well done. Drawing.
Drawing.
Mm-hmm. Yoga.
Yoga. No.
No, sir. That's gymnastics. So,
mm-hmm.
You just move a little bit. Move a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Camping.
Computer games. Drawing. That's right. Ride a horse. Good. Collecting stamps.
Uh-huh.
Gymnastics.
Коля прыгает.
Sorry, Коля. Gymnastics. Uh-huh.
Play computer games.
Mm-hmm, that's right. Basketball. Drawing. Mm-hmm, play basketball. Oh, collecting stamps.
Collecting stamps.
Mm-hmm, yoga. Well done.